welcome back to the channel, baby. You're looking good, you're looking nice. If you have been here before, hey, I missed you, biggie. I'm just playing. If you are new to the channel, hello, where you been? I'm glad you made it. Jeez, this took it long enough. But sit back, relax, grab your popcorn, bag your put your socks on, take your socks off, whatever. Doesn't mind me, just make sure they don't stick. Anyway, get comfortable. We are here to do Miss Minnie Riperton. I don't know much about her, but this is why we're doing it, right? This is why we're doing it. This is why we're here, to get to know everybody, to learn, you know, first of all, to learn, okay? But we're gonna be doing Minnie Riperton Inside My Love, okay? So this should be fun. I'm just doing a lot of random stuff. So excuse the randomness, the impulses. I hope you like it, because we're going in and out. But if you know one and you want me to do one, just comment down. That's all you gotta do. Give this video a like and comment down below what you want me to do next. But let's get right into it, because you know I don't like to talk that much. I get nervous talking to you. You make me nervous. But let's get right into it. Minnie Riperton, Inside My Love. This is it right here. Do it with me.
Two strangers, not strangers, only lacking the knowing. So willing, feeling, infinite growing. While we're here,
oh. room. That was good. That was such a vibe. It was such a vibe. And the cover is so iconic. Like, look, she chilling. She got the overalls on. You feel me? She got her soul glowing. You know what I'm saying? Got the heritage out. The whole thing. The whole shindig. You feel me? And she got the ice cream. She's waiting too late to eat it, though. It's just melting in her hands. But that just shows. She got the smile on her face. That just shows she don't care. She's doing her whatever makes her happy. As we all should. And don't even get me started with the freaking note, bro. I'll leave it to her. Okay, I got it. Leave it to her. I heard you loud and clear. I heard you. You can see inside me. Will you come inside me? Do you want to ride inside my love? Many people see it as sexual, but I hear it as one inviting another to study and embrace the innermost depths of them mentally and spiritually. She couldn't have said it better. She said it so much better. Because a lot of people are kind of probably thinking about it as sexual, because she does say it a little sexually. And don't get me wrong, she probably is saying it sexually. But if you want to just go deeper down in the message, that's what she said. Basically, you are inviting one to learn about each other. Like, get to know me inside of me. You know what I'm saying? Go deep down inside my heart and try to find what I'm really made of and what I truly stand for. You know what I'm saying? Like, know what I'm feeling mentally and spiritually. Like I said, like, just the innermost in depth. And you're going deep down in my soul, and you're soul searching. So don't even take it like that. You feel me? And she said she couldn't have said it any better. And it was such a vibe. And honestly, it feels like I'm rollerblading while somebody's braiding my hair. I don't know. I just get that vibe. I don't know. It's weird. I don't know. Don't judge me. I don't know. But it's, that's what I got. Just like, you know what I'm saying? Those skates. You know, people been skating and they turn around and then they, you know what I'm saying? They be going backwards like that. Like, we just jamming, we just cool, smooth grooming. But her voice is just ridiculous. Like, she was in that thing. Attaining true intimacy. Yeah. It's just finding the purest love between one another. Like I said before, just soul searching, just learning about each other's love. Which I feel like we should do with everybody in this world. I feel like if we all would have done that, then, you know, the world would have probably be a better place. But that's just my opinion. Who cares about my opinion, you know? But all in all, like, this, she has a beautiful voice. I don't know why I never heard of it. Never even heard of the song. But it was great. I loved it. It was so soothing. This is the type you listen to. Like, with those old tapes you put in those little recorders, and then you press play, watch your little headphones, and you're just like on the beach, just like listening to it. That's the one right there, son. If you know any other songs, just comment down below, another song that I can do or we can do. You know what I'm talking about? I would love to know more. I'll do my little research on the side, but it's always fun when we all can just come together and just like do it together. You know what I'm saying? I talk to you, talk to me in the comments. So it's like, but I hope you enjoyed it, really, honestly. And I thank you for coming. Please give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you subscribe and join the family. If you want to check out more of my personality, go check out my other channel called Enjoy Life. This is my main channel. This is where I do all my pranks, my skits, and my vlogs. So if you want to see more of that, just get another piece of joy in your life, go ahead and check it out. Let me know what you think. Give it a like and join the family over there as well. We're all in this together, baby. If not, it's okay. But I hope you have a wonderful and great day. Like I said before, be safe out there. Mask up. Do whatever you need to do. Or don't. Doesn't matter. Just stay safe. Because I want to see you back here, okay? Because this has been your dose of joy. You need your dose of joy. Right? But I'm gone. I'll see you guys. Bye.